Hey, what's good? It's Roknin, and welcome back to XENOBLADE CHRONICLES X. I don't think I put up the last episode that I did for this because I was so frustrated with it, and I said, you know, I'm going to wait until later when I feel like playing it to put that up. Now, I've been truthfully holding off on playing this for a while. Mainly until I could figure out what was going on, because I'm like, I was stuck at a very particular part, and I'm still stuck, actually. I shouldn't say was. Level 7, we should be able to fight that. Yeah, let's try it. What I think the problem is that I need to level up, and I hadn't done that. At all, so I'm gonna wait for that to power all the way up, and we should be good for now. I shouldn't have to worry about too much strategy. Oh, I took 50. That's not terrible. Nocturnal Vesper. What is hitting me that hard? Is it that thing, or is there something else in the field that I'm missing? No, it's only one. It's only that one enemy. So, not sure why I'm getting hit that hard by it. Hey, you can take this full charge right here. 320. Oh, I thought press B. Crap. Took 47 more. All right, that's nice. That's cute. Wait, what the heck? Did another one? Oh, it's just flying by. It's not joining the fight. Okay. Oh, it is joining the fight. What the heck? They can do that? It's over there fighting Lin. Okay. Didn't know they could do that. Hey, you classed up. Cool. Now we get to fight you, bruh. Fury. Taunt. I don't want to inflict taunt. What I want to do is assault hammer. Hit him with this. Ooh, nice. Okay. Need a grip of damage. Yeah, so what I have to do, I need to get used to the battle system more than I thought, and I also need to level up. I was running into an issue with the robots on this one mission, this very early mission, and they're just slaughtering my team. I'm like, yeah, our levels are way too low. I realize that now. And I'm like, you know what? I'm going to go ahead and raise our levels then and get some more techniques. So you'll see me running around leveling up and like fighting different enemies pretty much in this video, and then I'll get back to actually proceeding through the storyline after I get leveled up some. So it's going to be a level up video, basically. Let's do this. Ooh, he took that one. See a B pop up and repress it. Ooh, Elma's in trouble. Cool, you're shooting. Alright, good, good, good. Let's lower that. Slow this thing's life. Cause, like, we're struggling against this little bat. That should not be a thing. So that lets me know, like, I'm really not where I should be at. Take off. Okay. And I'm really going to try and get into this more. So I'm playing this and Pokemon at the same time, but I'm going to play this less frequently. So there'll be, like, one video of this just about every week. Whereas with Pokemon, it should be like 2 or 3 videos a week, depending on how fast I'm progressing through the game. I'm going to take some more time to play some other stuff. Well, let's go ahead and fight this young Grex. Yo, young Grex. Oh my god. He's level 8. We should be alright. We should be okay. Fight it. We should be okay. He's not that much higher than us, but he's probably going to hit hard when he hits. I'm not going to have you do anything close range. You're going to stick with this weapon. I'm going to try and get... Nice, okay, cool, cool, cool. So I did that on time that time. This actually requires you to be kind of active in battle. Yeah, oh, it's resistant. Oh, that's not good. Ooh, that was a crit, but didn't do that much. Oh, I missed it. Okay, that's okay. Young Grex. Still got to figure out, like, more of the battle. Oh. Alright, I'll take it. Oh, he got stunned. Nice, nice. We got topple. Good, 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 good. Light him up. We did a good job. There we go. Young Grex head. Take off. White mirror glass. Not sure what that is. We'll find out later. So I'm just going to keep trying to get more used to the battle system, learn some more stuff. But what was I saying? Oh, yeah. So this I'll be playing alongside Pokemon. But like I said, I'll be playing this a little bit more infrequently because I'm going to play this on Saturdays and Sundays when I have the chance. I'm playing today just to kind of just... I'm taking time off from stuff right now because I had a really terrible day yesterday. I shouldn't say terrible. It was all right. Hey, it's another young Grex. I didn't even see him there. He looked like a wall. Fight him. I don't want to... Oh, she took 169 off rip. I don't like that. I don't like that at all. He went that sliding slinger. Such a weird move. I don't want to infuriate the guy. I want to actually just attack him. Hey, that's cool. Got beefed up a bit, I think. I did that too early. I didn't mean to do that. I meant to wait till it charged all the way up. Whoa, hey. Why are you charging us, bruh? Get Assault Hammer ready. I'm just hitting the tail right now. That's cool. Alright, that was good. If it's charged back up again. We're doing alright so far. We're not getting slammed. Oh, wow. I'm not sure why I'm moving around so much, really. It doesn't matter. I keep like I'm playing Monster Hunter or something. Oh, we all got hit with slow. Okay, is that what happened? Fatigue. Oh, he's fatigued. Okay. Okay, we're good. We're good. We're good. Let's, get Elma powered up. Keep her safe. Keep her from getting knocked out. Cool. Oh, class rank up. Good. Because I want you using swords soon. I want you just using guns. Like, one of my goals is to get her a sword. Get her a double sword pretty soon. I don't know how long it's going to take, though. So, you know, we'll see what happens. Like I said, I just want to level us up, basically. We've only got class up so far, not actual level up. So, we'll see. Once I get to, like, level 13 or 14, if that's, like, possible to do within a reasonable amount of time, then I will move on and try and conquer that last quest I was in. Well, not, let's say like 12. I won't say 13, 14. That's kind of high. Hey, it's another young Grex. How you doing? Wow, he's just... Okay, well, he's just not gonna... can we get in the sight range real quick? Hi. Yeah, I want to fight you, bruh. Purposely. I failed it. Okay. Change weapons is X. Yeah, there we go. What are you using your knife right now? Probably shouldn't use a knife, but that's okay. Wait till that gets fully green. See, I realized too that to really get the best out of my special attacks, I have to wait till that green circle fills up around them, rather than just when they're like highlighted. I can use it now, but it won't be fully powered. It won't do as much, and I have better chances of getting special things going off like top ult status and stuff like that. So that's actually pretty cool. Could take that. It's 200 damage. I like it. Let that charge back up. This one to charge pretty soon. Wow. Somebody lit him up hard. Was that her? Holy hell. It was like 655, 655 all over the place. I'm like, cool. Advanced survival sleeve L. Okay. Take all of it. Okay, and you classed up. All right. Yeah, okay. I'm getting used to this. We're not fighting that, though. Holy, you see that? Do you see that piece right there? That's what's really cool but really scary about this game. You can see something like that off in the distance just like marching around. It's like, I don't know, 80 times your level or 10 times your level. It's like, yeah, you know what? Not fighting that. That's a level 10 young Grex. And those are level 10s as well. I don't want to go anywhere near that though because I don't want to invoke his wrath. Not something I want to do. What else do we have around here we can actually fight that wouldn't get us killed? Yeah, our goal for the mission is still actually pointed out in the map, so we're actually okay in that regard. I'm not going to lose track of it. I see multiple Grexes over there, so I want to kind of be careful. I only want to engage one of them. So I'm going to run over here real quick, and then I'm going to slow down once I get in range. Okay, stop running. It's just that one Grex. Okay, good. We got a sense, but we got to get our way off this corner real quick, because that's kind of bad. All right, that's a better spot. Attack him. We're fighting him. We're doing it. We're doing it. Let's sit on top of this hill real quick. Oh, that level 81 monster's over there walking. I don't want him to get anywhere near us. He can't. He's walking this way. Why? Why is he walking this way? We need to kill the... Oh, my God, he's walking this way. Why is he walking this way? Do not join this fight. Do not join this fight. Oh my God, he's walking this way. He's going to join the fight. Don't do it. Please don't do it. Oh my God. Don't join this fight. Run. Run, 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 run. That's nice. That's nice. Take all. We are out of this motherfucker. He is over here. He is marching towards us. Why? There was no reason for him to come anywhere near us. We are not dealing with that. Nope. No, sir. Not happening. What just flew over our head? I don't even know. I don't want to know. We're about to go back to the city. That big, trying to get a level 81 monster to start marching towards us. I'm like, you know, nah. I'm okay with that. That's level 7. Can we fight that and survive? Will he even attack us? I'm not sure. I'm pretty sure level-wise we're okay. Let's see, it might be docile. I don't think it's actually going to try and fight us. No, we're good. I'm not going to fight it then. I'm not going to attack for no reason, so we're good. Where are we at? Oh, we're on the side of the ship. Okay, cool, cool, cool. Or, you know, home. So, the door is on the other side. Okay, we went the wrong way. That's fine. Yeah, he's not hostile. He's a nice guy. Hi. How you doing? Oh, they're all nice. These guys are... They're pacifists. Okay. That's cool. I'm gonna leave you guys alone then. Because, I'm not trying to invoke anybody's wrath that's, like, a problem. I'm gonna play pacifist. As long as you're a pacifist, I'll be a pacifist. If you're aggressive, I'll be aggressive. That is my way of the... That's my Nindo, right? Is that way of the ninja? Whatever. Squat. So you're trying to, like, speak Japanese. Oh. That looks friendly, actually. I don't know how to spot what's actually friendly, even though it's level 12, so I'm gotta be careful. If it's not friendly, I'm gonna be probably wrecked. I don't remember seeing the side of the ship. Wait, what's that question mark there? Should I go see what this question mark is? Oh, hey. Nathan. Oh, this might be part of the quest, actually. If I'm alive. Take the path with the least amount of risk. Okay. He always likes to save ours. Pathetic. Look, if you don't want to go, that's fine. I'll find Connor alone. Coward leader, hardhead. Listen to me for a second. Okay. Guess it's because you're a blade. Yeah. Should an entire team risk their lives to rescue one single member? Or should that team run back to another, like a pair of stealing cowards and wait for reinforcements? You search for your missing teammate immediately. Oof. What kind of person am I? I'm very sentimental. And if it were me, I would be trying to find my teammate. But I don't know if the game actually wants for me to pick the right answer. If there's even a right answer, there might not be. You know what? Rescue. I would rescue. How's it help, Connor? Sickle Rock Rise and see if you can find and intercept the name Connor. It's part of our team. I'm worried. Oh, okay. I mean, he's worried. Survey job and he hasn't come back. Okay, so we got another mission. Welcome back, Connor. Really? Welcome back, welcome back, welcome back. Welcome back to the place that you always knew you'd come back to. I don't know the words, actually. It's something similar. Yeah, I'll accept. We'll do that. Don't. Should we go instead, but we got beaten to a pulp when our survey mission turned into an impromptu copper sinicula hunt? I guess that's what it said. Honestly, we're both at a loss here, as you can probably tell. I'm afraid if we go, we'll just invite more trouble. That's probably true. I'm sorry you had to see any of this, but know that I really appreciate the help. We both do. As soon as we know Connor's location, we'll do our best to rescue him. Please help us find our friend. All right. They're both worried. I mean, and I understand both their positions. I get it. I really do. So, maybe I'll take that mission first before I take up the main story mission. Because I have another story mission I was already working on. So, I'm not sure how that works. Like, if I take too much time on one mission, if it does anything or not. Like, if it'll affect the other mission. Like, oh, well, you took this mission instead. You screw up. You've messed up everything. I'm so angry at you. So, I don't know. But for now, I'm going to assume that we're okay to do that. I'm not going to fight those little guys. No one, because the level's too low. Where's the ship entrance? I think I'm on the back side of it or something, because I can't see an entrance anywhere. Yeah, I think we're on the opposite side of it, so I got to go around. To a place that you know you got to go around. Where's the entrance? Can I fast travel to the entrance? Because this is not cool. It is crazy. I've, like, got so little done in this game. Like, I've gotten so little progress, but I'm gonna really try and make some progress, like, weekly. I may play it during the week, but whenever I play it, I'm just gonna, you know, put it up on, like, probably on Fridays, because Fridays is, like, my most open day right now, aside from fighting game stuff, so I'll put this up on Fridays. That'll give me time to edit it as well. Level 22. Don't want to fight that. Nope. That looks mighty dangerous. Why are you there? You know what? It's okay. Now you're gonna go towards your path. Do you see that, though? That's how big it is in the distance. Yep, not fighting that. Nope, no sir. Not dealing with that. No sir. Not even going near that. No sir. Those are all bad guys. They're level 20. I don't know if you see them out there in the corner right there. They're there. Yeah, not fighting them either. They're way above our pay grade. I was already down level 10 monsters before that I couldn't beat. I'm not going to fight any other ones. Why are we on the backside of this? I really don't want to be on the backside of this. It's not... No! Hell no. Okay. Clearly I'm going the wrong way, so I'm going to run the opposite way now. I'm going to go back over here and try and run around the front of the ship the other way. Oh, come on now. Okay, there we go. Good. What's jump? Is it R? R's jump. Okay, cool. Yeah, we're going to run like this. Run like the wind! And try and get to the front of the ship. If I'm doing something wrong as far as, like, how to get to the, you know, back to base, let me know. If there's a quicker way than trying to run around this thing. This thing, I have no luck with that. Oh, hey. That's just a collectible thing, right? Yeah, it is. Okay, I'm not going to worry about that right now. I want to get back to the ship, see if I can buy some more stuff. Power up a little bit more. And then go back out and start doing quests again. That's what I'm going to try and do. That is the plan. Whoop, 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 whoop. Where'd I fall to? I fell to a bad place. Oh, we're good. We're down here again. Okay, let's go. It's not where I want to go, but whatever. We're not in a terrible spot. And these guys, that one might be... Okay, we're good. We're good. He didn't want to attack. His level number was purple, so I wasn't sure. I don't know if what the difference is with the level numbers. I think it's just if they have that red eyesight icon over there. Here we go. Here's the entrance. Aha! Yeah, here we go. Going back to Cali. 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 I'm going back to Cali. Technically, I am. I'm going back to Cali. God, that was bad. I don't think so. I'm going back to Cali. I remember words. I remember words to half the really old school songs, man. I feel really bad about that. But I'm going to have to remember some, man, because that's my song. Old school LL. Oh, my goodness. I was a fan. Not that I like LL now or something. I'm actually a fan of his work. I know he does more acting than he does like actual albums now anyway, so you know. But I used to have a few of his albums actually. Okay, so there's our barracks right there. Our barracks. So that means the shops are not here. They're actually, we passed them already. We ran right past them. They're over here. Bam. Wait, no, is this the shop or is this the like Michigan thing? No, let's see. Augments, trace for your gear, invest Meranium in New LA's arms manufacturers. Nah, we won't do that yet. I want to go to a shop. I want to buy stuff, man. Online. What is this? Here we go. Shop terminal. Purchase ground gear. Here we go. For Ruby. Oh, javelins? Huh. That's pretty dope. She can't use it, though. Dual swords. How about a long sword? Should you do that yet? Nah. That's what I want to get her. So I want to get her to be a swordsman. Get an outfit with some swords. Excuse me, some swords. Ground gear. Ruby. Armor. Is there any more armor in here for her to even get right now? I don't think there is. It's probably the best she can get, actually. I have a snorkel already, apparently, which is weird. Survival specs. I think this is the best I can do right now. Yeah, we don't have anything new to get here just yet. Can I do rank up through here? Do I do it through the menu? Let's find out. Party. Let's see. Skills. Classes. Here we go. Can I do this? I'm going to go in guns blazing. Up damage. Support from afar. Commando. Can use dual swords, assault rifle, and long sword. So we want to go with striker. Can I do that? Current rank progress. Damn, let's see. 22 or 25. Oh, okay. So I still have a couple more ranks before I can actually unlock that. Is that what I'm understanding? Yes, I can't do anything. Okay. Gotcha. Okay. So I got to go. Wait, rank progress. 22 out of 55. Oh, we got a lot to go. Damn it. Yay, yay, yay. We got a ways to go if we can do anything with that. That sucks. I'm going to use knife. Status. So, is that her? I'm assuming that's her rank because the other two probably can't change theirs. Yeah, rank 9. Yeah. Okay. Alright, so we really can't buy anything new. I pretty much did max out their stuff that they get for now. So, it is good to come back here and just make sure. I wonder if we can buy anything like healing items or something yet because I probably need that. Damn. Would it be here? I don't think it'd be here. Hold on. Select character. I didn't mean to do that. I meant to go to the thing. The shop terminal. Here. Oh, still in the menu. That's why it didn't work. I'm like, why is it not letting me do this? Okay. Ground gear, ruby. I don't think you can buy, like, item stuff like that, huh? Or if you can, it's not in this place. So, I should probably check. I need to get somebody some kind of healing ability, because that's what we really lack. It's like the ability to like heal up our statuses and whatnot. That's what hits us the most. You're not really a salesman, so I'm not sure where to get that stuff at. I may have to go back and check and see. Are you... by her shop, inquire. Okay. I don't have anything to show right now. I'll check later. Okay. Alright, gotcha. I don't think... Man, where can I get that kind of stuff at? Normally, a lot of these games, there's like, you know, in RPGs, there's some kind of... Oh, yeah. Buy herbs. Or herbs or something. Herbs and spices. Make Kentucky Fried Chicken. And you can heal yourself. But that does not seem to be the case here, which is disconcerting. Because I have no way to really heal myself in the field during the battle. Hey. Protective wear, right? Okay. But nothing else, apparently. It kind of sucks. All right. Well, let's see what we can do here again. Manage AMs. Oh, hey. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Let's see. If we want to... If I do that... Okay. Create a new product line. Lightwear series. Gravity keep you down. Then don this gear. Latest and greatest in quality, gravity resistance. And of course, high physical resistance is still a trait of Sakuraba wear. Cool. So it's in stock now. We can actually go buy that. Oh. Assault 3 series. Okay. So, oh, I see. So if we invest here, it actually allows us to purchase more weapons in the shop. I see. Knife 3 series. So if I go to the shop now, we should have more stuff available. Is that what I'm understanding? Let me see if I got it right. I see. Sniper 2 series. Okay. Sakuraba. Y'all not... Sakuraba's not playing, bruh. Grenade Galactic. So that was all the... Meranium that I had. So we're done there. Because I have nothing else I can invest. Upgrade battle traits. Equipped gear. Ruby, what do you have? Can you eat? I guess we can upgrade that. Survival goggles. For now, just so I can see how it works. Sure. Potential up 2, boost potential by 6. Requirements 6. Oh, okay, so you need that material, and then you need the points for it. Sure, upgrade it. Let's do it. Okay, so they got upgraded. That felt somewhat anticlimactic, but okay. Hey, she can upgrade an iron shield. Resist. Taut leather. Okay. Let's upgrade it. Cool. So we got 3. Okay, I see how that works. Okay. We're learning things about Xenoblade Chronicles, guys. I'm getting it. I'm understanding how it works a little bit more. It's really complex. There's a lot to study here and understand. So it's pretty good that I'm playing other stuff that's like more light, so I can like actually put focus on this and understand it, because good lord, equipped scale gear. I have none of that. So unequipped gear, what do I have? Melee weapons. Nothing I can probably level up, because it's all going to be like super basic stuff, right? Yeah. I don't think any of this can be leveled up. Nope. No scale weapons. We don't have any scales yet. Yeah. Ooh. Engineer augments. What does that mean? Weapon augments. Critical augments. Enemy exploit augments. Attack augments. Physical attack plus... frontal attack, electric attack, beam attack plus, gravity attack, front attack. Let's see, beam attack plus. What does this do for us? Oh, we don't even know what the materials required are for. Okay. Back attack plus. What does this do? Insufficient. Okay, so we need Meranium to do that too. Okay. Gotcha. Okay, okay. Overdrive augments, art mod augments. Arts, gain TP. Arts, recover HP. Oh, I need this so bad, we have no idea how to do that. God damn. Oh, I need that so bad. I need a way to... Well... Developing a new gear. Protective wear. Oh, okay, so I can do this too, but it... I need the Meranium to do it. Which I have none, because I just sent to do the other upgrade. Okay. Gotcha. Man, this gets super ridiculous. So if I go here now, let me check to see if I was right. If I go here and go to ground gear, and I say I want to buy a new knife, for example. I do believe this is new. Yep, Sakuraba Industries, and I can use it now. Is it better than a knife that I already have? Iron Knife 3, what is this? Do I have that? I don't think I do. I got A300 and the cost 26. Attack 14. Oh, it's actually worse than my current knife, so it's not even that great. Okay then. Well, guess we're not going to worry about that. Cobalt rib. This would be great, but it's way beyond my pay grade, so we can't even do that. Assault rifle. Storm Avaga. This is Sakuraba Industries. Okay, this is what I just made, I guess. Ammo 18. So it's got less ammo and less stability, but it's got also got less cooldown, which is good, and it's got less upgrades. I'm not sure what the positive is here. What about this one? What does this do for us? Nothing much, really. It just has less stability and probably... Oh, it's got different... Okay, it's got different abilities. So, gain 1 TP as opposed to chance up 1. Or critical chance up 1. I'm gonna grab this. Whoa, don't purchase any more. It's okay. We don't need that many. Let's see what we got armor-wise. So we got new armor, right? Certain vest. Wait, vest. Is this the new one? This has less... Oh, is it more defense? It's more defense. Okay. That's a lot of money. But it's more defense. Oh, wow. That's pretty crazy. It's pretty dope. This is more defense, so... I guess I could rock this. Minus 10, that's 0. Oh, this actually is way better. So you know what? You're going to get that. Purchase and equip. Cool. We're broke now. So just putting that out there. We have no money. all right, then. So can I save here? Yes, I can. Conform. So there we go. That's that under the... I'm done right there. So we got two quests I'm working on right now I need to go back to. Like I said, I want to come back here because I was getting destroyed in the other quests. I just didn't understand what's going on, so I need to level up some more. Let's check the levels real quick just to make sure where we're at. Status. Ruby is level 7 right now, so not even that high. Elma's probably level 8. Yep. And then Lynn's probably level 8 or 9. Probably level 8. Yeah, she's level 8 too. Does it show how much they need for the next level? Not really. Not really, no. We don't want to show you that. Unless I'm missing it somewhere. Nope, doesn't give me a number. Okay, well then, we'll figure it out. We will figure it out. In the meantime, I'm going to go ahead and call this one here because it's going on a half hour, so thank you for checking this out. I appreciate it. If you have any tips for me in this game, absolutely feel free to share them. I'm still learning this game. It is a ton of new stuff to me, so hey, whatever you can share, throw it this way. I'll try and incorporate it and, like, pick it up. I'm going to pick up the pace on this, though. Like I said, I'm going to try and put up at least one video a week, if not two. And get back to playing this because I really want to play this game. I've wanted to play it for a while, just haven't had time to do it. And now I'm making time. That's what I'm doing. I'm making time. If it's just like a half hour, you know, I'll play it for that much and just get some more done. So anyway, thank you for checking out, and I will holla at you later. Yeah! Right, later.